Betty Heidkamp supports Obamacare and predicted.
This bill will change the face of healthcare.
She's right. Obamacare cuts Medicare spending by $500 billion, gives unelected bureaucrats the power to restrict seniors' care. And now healthcare costs and premiums are likely to go up. That's not the change we need. Tell Heidi Obamacare is wrong for North Dakota. Support the New Majority Agenda at newmajorityagenda.org.